what you wanna do. Cause you've grown and that's the truth. Yeah, I got no claim on you.
I have to relearn the first half of the choreo. I'm not a dancer. It's fine.
This is my dancing origin story. After this, you will see me dancing on Dancing with the Stars. So look out for that. The way they cut my dance.
That works great.
Let me explain. I learned the dance, but in true Sha energy, I learned it in the wrong direction. So we couldn't do it because I'm not a dancer and I couldn't learn it fast enough. But they are wonderful. So they carried it, they tanked it.
Wish I had asked you for a dance. Cause now I guess I've missed my turn and it's no longer my concern. So tell me, when will I learn? It's none of my business, all of these whispers. And when you're going out, when you're going out with, it's only gonna make me feel lawless, a soul. It's none of my business, given our distance. Not for me to know if she's even existent. And I know that knowing wouldn't make a damn difference, so
this is
Zayne.
He's the master, you've hiding my face today. What's a cow?
Bet she's getting all of you. Says the things I wanted to. And I hope she knows that she's holding gold. But then again, it's none of my business.
I look like a bride. Because this is a, I'm pretty sure this is a bridal dress. It's Fatimah, Mohsin. She's this very illustrious fashion designer. She does a lot of bridal wear and like couture and stuff. So it's very kind of her to lend me this for her. For the music video. It's got a train. Look at that. It's stalking me.
Wasted my chances on silly little glances. If I had tried a little more, you'd be here with me dancing. But now I guess I've missed my turn and it's no longer my concern. So tell me, when will I?